My school is about going into the world and learning the skills that you need to succeed.
And we're trying to recreate a Mars rover mission.
I mean, it's difficult for me from being from a different place and just trying to find my groove, but everyone's really being helpful. Like, if I get lost on campus, someone always helps me find my class. And I'm really excited to work in materials because we're building a windmill, yeah, which is another thing I've never done.
We need electricity to run that.
We're building a 3-foot windmill that can power a light bulb.
Copper wire and wrap it around.
I like walk out here and there's just mountains in the background and I feel like I could just walk out into the forest, but I want to go to my next classes because there are people that I want to see in my next class, and it's such a wonderful feeling.
And you're gonna pull out the beak, so
no.
Hold on. So here's one. And this is one nerve cell.
The teaching style is very different. My old school did not do hands-on type of stuff like that. This school does a lot. We're more outdoors, that's for sure. They worry about more of your mental health and like how you understand stuff in your own way, because not everybody learns the same way. The teachers usually can tell whenever you're struggling. If they do see you're stressed out, they will ask you about it.
But there are also people who are reaching out to us, our friends, our peers. They are always there to help us, support us, and our teachers. There's nothing that we cannot talk to them, and they understand and they support us in different ways.
And here it feels like I'm being hugged all the time, so the campus makes me feel good to look at.
That's a great observation.
The teachers care about me learning and care about what they're teaching.
And it produces what?
Oxygen plus glucose.
Oxygen plus glucose.
The ideas that they came up with.
Yeah. He changed how medical students were taught.
Yeah, there's a lot of spiritual, sort of intellectual development here because you're meeting not just people from New Hampshire, but people who come from California or Trinidad or South Africa. And there's a lot of like culture that gets like put into the school because of the students.
Plug in like 3 numbers that are less than negative.
And when you get to spend time around those students, and talking with them and discussing about, you know, how they live, where do they live, and what they like to eat and stuff like that, you learn more about what kind of diversity you can experience once you get out into the real world.
The students here care about what they're learning, and they care about their fellow students.
Galileo proved that we lived in a solar system, not a geocentric system.
And I think if I were to sum it up into one word, it would just be caring, because everything just feels like it's trying to help me succeed as an individual.
Yeah. If you want to experience a cool mixture of nature and art and a really loving community, then High Mowing is the school for you.
Aus diesem Stein werde ich Pulver machen.
You'll be experiencing really amazing teachers who are really caring for you.
Yeah. And let it go, follow that.
And a lot of classes that you'll take, they want you to be as creative as possible with whatever assignment you're doing. So if you're looking for that, then this is the school for you.
You will love it. I promise.